MCG, Paul Kelly.
He come out early, never had much money. Then when he got laid off, he really hit the skids. He started up his drinking. They started fighting, took it pretty badly, she took both the kids. She said, I'm not standing by to watch you slowly die, so watch me walking out the door, out the door, out the door. She said, shove it, Jack, I'm walking out your door. She went to her brother, got a little bower. He went to the North Coast, stayed about a year. Then he wrote a letter, said, I wanna see you. She thought he sounded better, so she sent him up the fair. He was riding through the cane in the pouring rain on McCafferty. Came in on a Sunday, every muscle aching, walking in slow motion, like he'd just been hit. Did they have a future? Would he know his children? Could he make a picture and get them all to fit? He was shaking in his seat, silver top to her, shaking in his seat, riding through the streets in a silver top taxi cab to her door, to her door, to her door. Her ever-loving door.